Okay, so for those of you new to this vlog, this is a documented journey of a peregrine falcon who we've named Pandora. And she's a wild caught bird, okay, so she's a passage peregrine. And we found her with traditional Arabic jesses on, okay. We tried to train her to the lure. Obviously we do bird shows for a living, and she didn't want to fly to the lure. So what we ended up doing was conditioning her and having her on a daily basis for shows flying to a drone. Okay, so she's done this for a couple of years now, and I've now decided to test her out on the birdwing, and now we moved over to the RoCrow. The birdwing was relatively straightforward, she quite liked that, but the RoCrow we found a bit more difficult. We're using a really unorthodox method, a method which I've never seen being used, or I don't think any of the people out there have attempted it, and therefore causing lots of controversy. And it's interesting, and I'm really pleased that we're seeing some positive results. So we had her today. She left the fist with fairly good vigor, and climbed rapidly and took the crow like she was supposed to, you know, which is by the head. Obviously the head is baited with some food, and she came down really nicely with it, thereby not sustaining any injury to the crow, which is perfect, which is what we're after. So okay guys, so we're on day four now with the unconventional drone robara technique, and got some with the new head on it. Okay, we've got a robara head on the RoCrow, obviously the drone. And we're going to put it up a bit higher today and see what Pandora does. Okay, so we had to bring out the big boy. The little drone didn't seem to want to lift it, so we're going to try take two. Okay, so Pandora's up. Here goes. So we're hoping for a first time here, guys. Come on, sweetie, you can do it. Come on, girl, come on. Come on. Here we go, here we go, here we go, here we go. Whoa. Here we go. Yes. Good girl. Okay, Brandon, you better run, buddy. Good job. Brilliant. Awesome, awesome. Make it dramatic, you know? See the trees. Hey, Brendan! How's it? She eating? Ah, awesome. How's the crow? Is it damaged? No. Okay, so here we are. It's a newly modified crow. Yeah, it took a little bit of damage there, So this head probably is going to last me 3 or 4 days. I have to change that again, but hey, it is what it is.